Data from the American Cancer Society shows the disease is killing fewer people. However, the group says the most common cancers are being diagnosed in more people. The lead scientific director for the ACS says the drop in mortality rate is due to fewer people smoking, early detection, and improved treatment. But there's more work to be done on prevention for common cancers, as well as colorectal and cervical cancers in some young adults.